We just supported Nas. Whose world is this, bruv? Of course it's ours. Say again, I ain't been the same since I caught the scars. They don't fade, I ain't ashamed. Watch us flee from Mars, cause it's the fallen past, and all the dust settles. And we all cool on ours fast as we pluck petals. We let the love pour into our brain. Another day, do bit more to maintain. Saying finally, those tears in my other's eyes, tears from the other side. Tears of joy, your little boy's got his mother's pride. You don't know nothing about the rain till you come inside, and watch it trickle past the pain as the summer rise. Cause ain't no love inside my heart, except for my mother and my diehards. I stay firm, little brother keeps my mind sharp. If I lost yours, come and find ours. I wasn't running from the beast, I was running from myself. Running out of street, she was worried about my health. Wasn't worried it was beef, wasn't worried it was girls. She was worried it was me, and my mother couldn't tell. Something bigger than the world, for me and Ryan. Now he can see that I've been crying. Tell a little lie and say there's something in my eye. And from the second he can see that I've been lying, he would think I wasn't trying. Telling him, look, honestly, I'm dying to be the bigger man, the one that you're relying on. I keep it strong, so I tell another lie, cause it's the only way to keep me from denying. So I tell him, brother, listen, listen, when the sun don't glisten, all the days turn grey and the love goes missing. Hate won't fade and the front row hissing. You're the only one who keeps my heart wishing. ADHD, 88 keys, I was turning 18. She was staking, say please, with a face to say cheese. Always trying to make peace, like a plate of baked beans. That was me and my bean. Yeah, that was me and my jean. Yeah, that was me and my jean.
He was a scribble of a boy, all hair and mischief. A 2-foot tale of trouble, the bee's knees. A cartwheeling chatterbox of tricks, completely fearless. I had to carry a first aid kit, my band-aid boy. I had my heart in my mouth wherever we went. He'd do backflips into the pool when he was tiny and the lifeguards would get all stressed out. He was a proper Mowgli. He embraced everything, took things apart to see what made them tick. Such busy fingers, he would empty sugar packets onto the tables in restaurants to draw pictures in. He used to draw on anything, fantastical creatures with ferocious fangs. And now he draws with words and I find lyrics on my till receipts and bills. He was never still and barely slept, so neither did I. I could never understand how he could watch TV upside down while kicking a ball. His eyes shone with wonder. Music flowed through him like a current. He'd upend a stool to use as a microphone, singing away for his grandparents. He turned the world upside down and we're richer for it. He was and is a complete joy. The world is his, that scribble of a boy.